Mr. Mohammed, what's happening now?
If you look here, little monkey along the river, then big bird, we see hippo.
So we see hippo.
Yes.
Heading off to see some hippos.
Hey, look for Bala.
Yeah. No lie.
No, thank you.
Good hippo. Good day, good day. Good day to every hippo. You just come and visit.
You talk to that. You know who's boss for winner, eh?
I don't come.
Why are you going here?
So you go able to run there. Christ. This the eye blow so bo. Very relaxing life. Oh my god, oh my there it is. Look at it.
Oh hippo, I need you now to come out.
Go a cow blows, I therefore wear them.
Shh, but thank you, man.
Holy smoke.
When it comes to you.
In a shoe. What the freak, man. Right here, look, it's a hippo. Where the fuck is hippo? It's like the hippo.
Now for twist the boat so.
So we're hiding behind this bush here. And no, there's a big fucker here. Hippo. But why are you pulling all in heat coming out of the water?
Yeah. You know, say the whole Africa, no beef, no day before and past elephant, the biggest.
Yeah, no.
Don't beef them all. Now you have the second beef to the elephant, the biggest. What's going to funny beef?
There's two hippos here.
Okay. I'll run the longest time.
Yeah, look, huh?
And back all don't come out.
Yes.
They still they float.
So here's the hippos in Otamba. There's a group here. There's a group in front here.
The one that they did before. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Ah, you got a good sighting on this one.
Huh?
What a beautiful forest. And what a beautiful country. Back at camp and we saw the hippopotamus.